Notably, the event also saw Munnawar Farooqi and Aisha Khan, who had a well-known tumultuous relationship during their time on the reality show. It was kind of a quick reunion for the both.